first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs, first grader Keelan Moxley, whose expression kind of represented the highs and lows of Stanley Cup playoff action. She's the fan of the game here today. She met with owner Ted Leonsis, got an autographed stick from her favorite player, Brett Conley. You know who she's cheering for this afternoon.
Ovechkin's the point of interest here for the fans, for the media, and for the Capitals. They need him on the board.
And Jay Beagle out there to take a face-off, and now Kuznetsov to the attack. He'll swoop in behind the net, feed the point, a hot shot, Orlov, Wilson batting at a rebound. Ovechkin tried to bank it off the back of Bobrovsky. And Ovechkin's shot blocked by Dubinsky. Picked up by Oshie. John Carlson. Dubinsky has a broken stick. He had to drop it. So a little more of an edge here for Washington.
Oh, Oshie's banged up in the slot too.
Getting worked over a little by Dubinsky. Cross ice, Carlson. He went to just wide. Kuznetsov lurking at the back door, unable to get the tip. Ovechkin reloads it. Backstrom, Ovechkin, shot blocked. Power play as Ovechkin stays out there. And that's turned over. Now a two-on-one. It's Calvert with Anderson. Matt Calvert scores! Short-handed! Calvert with the icebreaker for Columbus.
In the offensive zone, look at him force up the boards. And Matt Calvert jumps on the loose puck. This puck's going to leak right through Braden Holtby. That is not a good goal for him to give up. Calvert holds the puck. He had the game winner in overtime in game two. He's got the game's first goal here in game five. A shorthanded goal, and it's 1-0 Columbus.
And now after it goes Stephenson. Nick Backstrom tried to center. It's in! Off Bobrovsky, and the game is tied.
Well, Nick Backstrom is always going to look first, pass first. He's got five assists in this series. He passes this out front. He's looking for Oshie. This puck is deflected by Bobrovsky. Bobrovsky's stick and David Savard's skate come together. It bounces up in the air. A brutal break for Columbus. A terrific one for Washington. You see the spin on the puck as it hits Savard's skate, spun up in the air. It is spinning like a top. It hits Bobrovsky's back.
Columbus led by Cam Atkinson with three shots. No member of the Caps had more than one shot. The Ovechkin line out there, that one knocked away from the front of the net by Jones. Can't clear. Chance for Ovechkin. Ovechkin in! Slapped by Bobrovsky. Centering pass to the far side, out of the reach of Kuznetsov, but an early. Jay Beagle is there. Beagle perfect for the faceoff circle. 5-0 in the first period. Here's Jacob Vrana sending it across. Here's a chance. And a big stop there by Bobrovsky as it was loaded up by Alex Chiasson. Chiasson with all kinds of time. Panic for Dubois. Dubois can't get loose. A lead feed, a good one. Orlov, Kuznetsov, scores!
A career high in goals with 27 for Evgeny Kuznetsov. Watch the Columbus change. Four of them meander their way to the bench. That's a brutal change. And that opens up Kuznetsov a goal pretty similar to Calvert's that goes right through the goaltender.
For the Blue Jackets. Around it comes. It'll be kept in by Niskanen. In behind the net. Backstrom looked to center. All the way back for Oshie. Lost it. And it's a break. Clear cut. Matt Calvert. Finn scores!
That is the worst move I've ever seen on a breakaway, and it's now 2-2.
Ray, I didn't see the exact same play, but in the warm-up, Calvert fanned on a shot and got deeper and beat Bobrovsky, and I thought that was a kind of a sneaky move.
Well, watch, he's lost the puck, now it's a breakaway. Calvert misses it, and he spins around Holtby and slides it into the net. It'll be interesting to see if Washington will challenge this for goaltender interference. I don't think there's any. He totally whiffs on this puck and then spins with it and trickles it into the net off the skate of Holtby.
Everything on the outside so far, but now Kuznetsov into the slot. Oh, she can't pull the trigger. Here's Ovechkin wiring it right on. No problem with that trigger pull. Carlson again. 45 seconds of power play time left. Nick Backstrom shooting off the glove of Bobrovsky. Ovechkin with a pair of power play goals has never had more than three in a Stanley Cup playoff year. There's a Carlson shot. It ricochets back to the corner.
That hit David Savard. He's on the limp a bit.
Carlson again. One time. Kuznetsov. What a pass. Bobrovsky with an extraordinary stop. And it has Ovechkin shaking his head.
That is an incredible piece of work by Sergei Bobrovsky as Ovechkin's got the whole net and he takes it away. Look at this, he goes right to left. Now he's got to push hard. You think that doesn't take strength? And the Blue Jackets give the Caps another crack at it.
Faceoff win by Oshie, John Carlson, Nick Backstrom, Ovechkin, and Kuznetsov. Nick Backstrom's got it. Carlson shoots and scores! Seconds in, a power play goal. 3-2 Caps.
A face-off win sets this all up, and then Kuznetsov and Backstrom patient. They work around the puck. Carlson's open, and it's TJ Oshie with the deflection. Carlson one times it. Watch Oshie, 77 in the middle. There's the tip. It goes underneath the blocker of Bobrovsky, and the Capitals, every game in this series, have at least one power play goal. TJ Oshie has one in back-to-back games.
Kuznetsov. And Murray will start out. Under 90 seconds remaining. Ryan Murray into Washington ice. Swings wide. In behind. Centers in front. Oh, Calvert. What a chance for the hat trick. And stopped by Holtby. A penalty against the Caps. After a glorious scoring chance for the only man who's beaten Holtby today. Washington's registered in the game.
Including that power play where Bobrovsky went across left to right to make an incredible stop on him.
Here's a turnover in the zone, and now Columbus on it. Savard healed that shot. Kuznetsov can't clear. A shot! Scored! On the tip, Oliver Bjorkstrand! And the game is tied.
The Caps took the lead 3-2 on a deflection by TJ Oshie. This time it's Oliver Bjorkstrand, his first playoff goal. Boone Jenner gets in on the forecheck, and the Caps have a chance to clear the puck away. But it's a play by Wennberg that keeps the puck alive. Wennberg lays out flat to keep this puck. Columbus is younger. They don't have the years past of frustration or disappointment.
Oh, here may be a break. It's a 2-on-1. Foligno and Anderson. And a sprawling defensive play. And a beauty by Dmitry Orlov.
In the face-off circle, he's done a good job today.
Out come the Caps. Smith-Pelly across. That came up and caught Connolly. Stung him, and he's behind the play as Jones starts back. Pass ahead. Here's Dubois. Front! Rebound! Chipped in the air and into the glove of Braden Holtby.
Atkinson. Atkinson's shot is stopped, and Dubois gets to it next. Pad stopped by Holtby, and he follows it and able to catch the rebound as the puck comes back down into his glove. The Caps basically had four guys on the ice. Brett Connolly was hit in the face with a puck. It actually hit the bottom of his shield.
Ehler stays with it. Now it's Connolly reversing it. Ehler again. One hit in front. Carlson stop. Huge stop by Bobrovsky. Connolly from distance works in. Back. Kempe. No shot. Chased back. Wenberg's out, and now checking in is Boone Jenner. He'll go to the front of the net. In behind it goes, cut off by Niskanen. Puck played along the boards. It bounces in front, Jenner! Stopped by Holtby. Jenner on the doorstep. Back to Werenski. The 19-year-old in the midst of this Stanley Cup delirium. Back the other way, TJ Oshie, what a move! And then Werenski just broke it up last second. Orlov, hot shot, caught off, rebound, Oshie crashed the net. It's picked up by Stevenson, a centering pass to the point. Orlov scores! Nick Backstrom!
Shot by Orlov, the deflection by Backstrom beats Bobrovsky. They take a quick look at it, but his stick is below the crossbar. It's a good goal, and the Caps have their first home win of the series and a 3-2 series lead.